I hope you've seen my poha upma video where I'm using flattened rice to make upma, a traditional breakfast made in Indian homes. But in this video, we are using the same method, same kind of procedure, but we are going to use a different kind of a flattened rice. That is thin, very thin flattened rice. You'll get this in all kinds of supermarkets. And this, you do not need to soak it in water a lot. You just need to sprinkle water on it and you make it exactly how you made the upma. And after that, you'll be able to make shapes out of it like a cutlet and shallow fry it. And voila, there you have it. Poha cutlet or flattened rice cutlet ready.